Socrates, the father of Western philosophy. Renowned for his contribution to the field of ethics, Socrates famously said, "The unexamined life is not worth living." His method of questioning, known as the Socratic method, remains a key tool in philosophical discussions. Unfortunately, his ideas were so radical for his time that he was sentenced to death by hemlock poisoning. His most influential student, Plato, documented many of his teachings. Speaking of Plato, he's next on our list.